In this expert tip, I'll show you how to run reports in Xactware Classroom. With these reports, you can easily track which members of your organization have started or completed the e-learning courses and exams offered by the Xactware training team. If you're leading a team that needs to complete training or certification exams, you likely want a simple way to track their progress and completions. Before you can start tracking progress, reach out to your Xactware Customer Success Manager or contact the training department at training@xactware.com. Use the link in the description below to get set up as an Xactware Classroom Administrator for your organization. When you run these reports, you'll see data specific to your organization only. No one else, aside from the Xactware training team, will have access to your team's information. For this example, I'll use a sample user named Maria Lopez, who is a supervisor at Crazy Unicorn Estimating. Here's an example of one of these reports. It lists the users, the courses and exams they're enrolled in, their progress, and their final scores. Once you're set up to view and create reports, you'll notice a gear icon in Xactware Classroom. Clicking this icon will take you to the admin menu where you can view, edit, create, and download reports. In the admin menu, you'll find four options: groups, reports, new reports, and background jobs. In this expert tip, I'll focus on new reports. There's a lot to explore here, but for now, I'll focus on the custom reports builder. The Xactware training team has already set up a report that tracks the progress of everyone in your organization across all courses and exams. This report runs automatically once a week, and you'll receive an email notification when it's ready for download. Let's say you want to build a report that shows your team's progress on the Xactimate Level 1 certification exam. To get started, click on New Report. To view the individual progress of team members on a specific exam, I'll select Users, Courses as the report type. In Xactware Classroom, exams are referred to as courses. It might seem a bit odd, but don't let that confuse you. I'll name the new report Xactimate L1 Exam Progress and add this description: check the progress of individuals on the Xactimate L1 exam. Now, you can configure the report to focus specifically on the Xactimate L1 exam. Remember, you could set this up for any course or set of courses you prefer. On the first tab, called General, there's nothing to edit, so let's move on to filtering the data. Click on Filters to proceed. In the Filters tab, start by setting the exam to run for your company. If you skip this, the report won't display any data since your permissions are limited to your company's information. You could choose individual users by selecting Custom Selection and then select Users, but that would mean selecting each user manually. Fortunately, all users from your company are already grouped. So instead of selecting users individually, click on Select Groups. This will display your company's group. Just check the box and click Confirm. Next, scroll down to the Courses section and select Custom Selection. Since I want to create a report showing the team's progress on the Xactimate Level 1 exam, I'll choose Xactimate Level 1 Certification Exam 2024 from the list. There are plenty of other options in the Filters section that you can explore later. For now, I'll move on to View Options. View Options is where I can customize the details included in the report. Let's say I want to see my team members' email addresses, first and last names, the exam name they're enrolled in, even though I know this report will only cover the Xactimate L1 exam, their completion dates, if they finished, the date they first accessed the course, and their final scores, if they're done. I'll select each of these options in the Fields section. I'm almost done, but I'd like to schedule this report so I don't have to run it manually every time. Let's say I want to receive it each Monday morning. To do this, I'll go to the Schedule tab and click the slider to enable scheduling. I'll set it to run once a week, starting next Monday at 12 a.m. I can also adjust the time zone if needed. Once that's set, I'll add my email address to the field, hit Enter, click Save Changes, and then look forward to my report arriving every Monday morning. But if you're like me, you'll want to see the data right away. If this is your first time setting up a report like this, Xactware Classroom needs time to process the data in the background, along with everything else it's handling, so it might say there's nothing to preview. Don't worry, it just needs some time to compile the data. You can either check back later in the day or enjoy the anticipation and wait for that satisfying moment when your inbox dings on Monday morning, letting you know your report is ready. The choice is yours. Well, that was a lot to cover, but now you should be ready to run user reports in Xactware Classroom for your team. Let us know your thoughts by dropping a comment below. If you're not the training manager, claims manager, or another suit, but think this could be helpful, share this video with the right person in your organization. And don't forget to explore more features in Xactware Classroom by clicking the link in the description. Have a great day. Take care of yourself and someone else if you can.